Good morning, everyone. I hope everyone has started your day by setting your goal. For some, goal may be not to be always the first, but to make their life a happy and a better one. For some, it may be not to get angry, or for some, it may be not to ruin their peace of mind. Or so, it goes on. So everyone should set their priorities right in the morning when you wake up from your bed. Chalo, we'll go with a story. Rohit was a guy who was very short-tempered. He used to keep things within himself. He thought sharing his things, his little secrets, would make situation more tough for him. But he one day actually shared his little secrets to a dear friend of his. And his friend suggested him to just close his eyes and count till 20 whenever he loses his temper. Rohit tried this and he was actually able to control his temper. Along with that, he also understood that sharing things would not make things bad, but maybe it will act in his favor sometimes. So it was just a small story, but every person is fighting their own battle. And it's okay. Sometimes let your emotions flow out. So share me your story of what goal have you set for today morning. Stop ruining your peace of mind because of other people. You are special. Trust me. And so is your life really, really very precious. So this was Mei Drishti for today morning. Let me know in the comment box your story.